You can live without diamonds. You can live without gold. But you can't live without water.
In local news, millionaire Jacqueline Maxwell was robbed last night. 12 ounces of natural spring water and several diamonds were stolen. Police are asking.
Water is more precious than you think. Conserve now. It matters.